How do you know if an inductor is good or bad? Hey guys! In this video, I'm going to show you how to easily identify and test different types of inductors using a multimeter. Stick around because by the end of this video, you'll master the art of testing inductors with a multimeter and save yourself from endless hours of frustration. Inductors are passive electronic components that store energy in a magnetic field when electrical current passes through them. They are made up of a coil of wire, and their primary function is to resist changes in current. There are two main types of inductors you'll come across, SMT and THT. SMT, or surface mount technology inductors, are mounted directly onto the surface of a printed circuit board or PCB. They have no leads and are typically smaller in size, making them ideal for compact electronic devices like smartphones and laptops. THT, or through-hole technology inductors, have leads that are inserted into holes on the PCB and then soldered. They are generally larger and can handle higher power levels, making them suitable for applications like desktop motherboards and power supplies. To test an inductor, turn on your multimeter and set it to the continuity and resistance mode. Touch the probes together to make sure the multimeter is functioning correctly. You should hear a beep if it's working properly. The first inductor is a stacked inductor. As you can see, the terminals are at the side and bottom. Turn it upside down since it's easier to test the terminals. Touch the probes on the inductor's terminals. It doesn't matter which probe goes on which terminal because inductors are not polarized like capacitors. You're looking for a low resistance reading, typically near 0 ohms. We hear a beep, so there is continuity. This indicates that the inductor is good. The second inductor is a winding inductor. There are 4 terminals at the bottom. Test the front 2 terminals and then the last 2 terminals. When you touch the probes to the front 2 terminals, you should hear a beep. The resistance is very low, which is a good sign. Touch the probes to the back 2 terminals. You hear a beep, and the resistance is very low. This inductor is good. You can check an inductor when it's still connected to the PCB. You can tell an inductor on a PCB since it's labeled with the letter L. In this case, it has the label L33. Touch the probes to the side of the terminals. You hear a beep, so there is continuity, and the resistance is close to 0 ohms. This inductor is still good. Let's test a winding inductor that's connected to a PCB. To test this inductor, you have to test the terminals from the bottom of the PCB. Note the position of the terminals. Place the probes on the front 2 terminals. There is a beep, and the resistance is low, so this is a good sign. Now, place the probes on the back 2 terminals. This inductor is good. I hope this video has shown you how to test an inductor with a multimeter. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing for more electronics tips and tutorials, and hit the bell icon to never miss an update. Thanks for watching and see you next time.